Raindrops keep falling on my head. Lameza sleeping now, right in front the Ankh. That was not proper English. I'm Air Pirate Sid. Let's do this thing. I think my healing fairy is going to vanish by the time I get anything done, by the way. But that's okay. Don't stand on that very top platform. Yep, well, there she goes. Exodia the oh my god, that thing has tits. This is Baphomet, by the way. This is the seventh guardian, like I've already ended in the last episode, not the sixth. And if you ever read these Ankhs, or not the Ankhs, the tablets that speak of Baphomet, they always refer to it as a he. I don't think that guys have knockers that big unless that they've had some kind of reconstructive surgery. But whatever, game. If you want to call Baphomet a he, which is probably right, go for it. Just, I'm telling Nagoro right now, if you happen to ever be watching this, if you're going to refer to Baphomet as a he, please don't give it boobs. It's creepy. Just saying. And here we go. Now we can deal out some damage to you and dodge lightning unintentionally. Whoa, okay. I wanted my silver shield out, but whatever, game. Whatever. Whoop. I kind of want to stand out of the way of those and get shocked, I guess. Oh, I got I got set ablaze, and then after that, I got hit by wing magic. Okay, there we go. So that is the end of the first half, and now it's time for the second half of this boss fight, which, believe it or not, is actually kind of difficult because of the hit detection. Mom is really trying to hit you there. Oh, come on. Oop. Now let's go on ahead and try killing off some of these fairies, because they can get in the way, and yes, they can get very annoying. Okay, I was trying to hit you there, but okay, game. If you want to be that way. Oh god, lightning! Okay, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Thank you! That lightning will wreck you. Uh-oh, fire. Crap, those fire pillars follow you, so if you keep moving in a straight line, you'll be fine. Unfortunately, I did not. And unfortunately, I keep jumping into her. Yes, I called it a she. Even though that is wrong. But I don't care. Oh, crap, lightning. I'm just going to keep moving and hope that I don't get hit. Like that. Oh, really? You've already summoned your witches again. Oh, crap. I've only got 38 health. I'm speaking too soon because now I've only got 20. You know, if any of you dropped any experience orbs, then this would be much easier to deal with. Unfortunately, you don't. Oop! Who saw that coming? Because I did. Ah, and Lameza's dead. Redo! If I have to redo this fight one more time, I'm probably going to have to pull out some hair just to remind myself that I'm not dead yet. My god, what is wrong with me? This game is what's wrong with me. I have an addiction! I just can't stop playing this game, and at the same time, it makes me want to kill the neighbor's dog. I'm sorry. If my neighbor ever happens to be watching this, just please note that I have no intention of doing anything bad to your dog, and I just completely screwed this up because I really needed a healing fairy. And I didn't go grab one. Oh god! The funny thing is, I'm actually laughing at the fact that I'm failing. And I'm crying on the inside. I'm crying for help. I'm crying for help. Because I don't want to play this anymore. this game. Is it hot in here, or is it just me? I feel like I've stumbled into hell. It's just suddenly got ridiculously hot in my room, and I don't know why. Oh, goodness. Okay, Baphomet. She-male goat thing, I'm going to end you. Oop, come on. Okay, no you don't. Okay, yes you do. Oh, that was an easy argument. It's like, no! Okay, yes. At least there aren't any witches in here. There's only a fairy. Okay, I want to kill you for... Damn it! Game, you're bringing up my inner gamer instinct to swear. I really wish that the shield would just block that, or better yet, you could actually destroy it like those things that, you know, shoot out fire in the Inferno Cavern. But unfortunately for me, that's not going to happen. Unfortunately for me, I'm going to try to kill this boss. There we go. And I want to use my shield again and step out of the way here. Sorry, hurry up and summon your Exodia, the forbidden tit. No, that's Baphomet, the forbidden one. Oh, crap. Okay, here we go. Wow, I've already hit you 12 times. Okay, please don't hit me with fire. Aw, I said please. Okay, she-male goat, you're going down. Okay, you really had to jump up high and let me smack you in the knee, of course. If only the hit detection was not only in the face, and this would be so much easier. Yeah, that was a hit not worth taking. Okay, you know what? I really, 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 really hope that I don't get hit by lightning here, which I almost did. Okay, well, good news is I actually hit you once there, and you hit me back. Oh, really? Okay, well, here we go. It's lightning time. Don't hit me, please. Okay, well, you still hit me, even though I said please. You're not a very, very kind she-male goat. Ow. Oh, wow, I actually killed you. Oh, my goodness. You were a lot easier than... Why did I touch you? This is terrible. Don't kill me with your instant death trap, please. Okay, there we go. Well, it's not instant death. It's more or less her final attack. And yes, it can kill you. Yes, it has killed me. Yes, I still feel pain. Congratulations, you have obliterated the sexually confused Baphomet. But the adventure continues and you have terrible jokes. Go get just leave. No one likes you. Okay, well, now that we've killed Baphomet, I think it's time to go back to the sacred tomb to figure out where we need to go to next. Which I already know. I just want to see if Mulbrook says anything about it. Because if she doesn't, then I'll just go ahead and tell you we need to go to the backside of the Spring in the Sky. But we don't know what that is yet. Oh, but we will soon enough. Okay, yes, quit dreaming about meat, okay? We get it. You're hungry, or horny, or confused. I don't know anymore. I don't know this game anymore like I thought I did. It's lied to me and betrayed me and killed me in more ways than one. Having a tough time in these ruins? Yeah, you gotta... You know, if there's no eyeball murals to punish you, you can hit the wall all you want. I'm guessing that's supposed to be your hint as to getting the key sword. I don't know, but whatever. If that's your way, game, by all means, let's go for it. Okay, there we go. Yep, I'm going to the next area in the game. Yeah, I never got the map, by the way, because I had to replay the game again for, like, the third time because I screwed up a recording or something like that and I still saved. Which is why I'm not saving until I know for a fact I'm done with a recording session now. Oh yeah, I finally learned my lesson. Aha, you turned your back on me, you fool! You should never have done that. Neither should you, but I don't really care to kill you. Not right now. And, oh, I was really trying to kill you, but you kind of jumped towards me anyways. Okay, I'll take it. Welcome to the back half of the spring in the sky. It's the Tower of the Goddess. I'll go ahead and tell you right now, don't smack these statues. That eyeball is their friend and not yours. That guy, however, loves to drop track. Yeah, drop chakrams, not dop chakra trackrams. I'm dyslexic today. None shall trespass upon this forbidden land. The place hidden further ahead holds many mysteries. Fly with the golden wings. Fly, Robin, fly. That's the easiest song to ever remember because you've only got like two lines to remember. Fly, Robin, fly, and up to the sky. There we go. Let's use you to unlock that chest in the bottom right corner. And guess what it is, viewers? It be a map. Wow, I thought I was going to get hit. The Magatama Jewel is the key to the Enchanted Mantra. Guess what? We can't use that yet. There is a treasure chest. Okay. I forgot to hit it with my axe, and instead I decided to look at it with a magnifying glass to ensure that it was indeed a treasure chest and I was not on hallucinogenic drugs. Which I'm pretty sure Nagoro was whenever they made this. Because I know that they base... I'm not sure if it's every enemy in the game or most enemies, but they base a lot of the enemies off of real-life mythological creatures. Or, you know, like, countries, their mythological creatures. And, yeah, I don't know which country has the mythological goat that craps fire, but that's messed up, man. That's really messed up, and you know what? I'm not going to do that yet. I'm just going... Oh. The hesitation is in thy heart and is an unseen wound. Shine upon it with the eye of truth. Those climbing the tower never turn back. A Bawaku. Barracuda attacks the hesitant. Okay, yeah, it's not a Barracuda, but I can always play pretend. You can't tell me not to. Thanks for catching me, Goddess Statue. I'm pretty sure you'll be doing that plenty more. I'm sure that the statue said, yeah, whatever. If statues could talk, that would be scary. If eyeballs could float like that, that would be scary. If bats could really hurt you like they do in this game, that'd be irritating. Take that, owl man, riding a doggy. You know, it makes me wonder how many of the button clicks on my controller I've already picked up on this commentary. Ow. You can stop that anytime now. Stop it, Medusa. You're not a Medusa head. I see you. I barely see you, but I see you nonetheless. Dude, I'm gonna die down here if I keep this up. Stop it. There we go. Yeah, we can't quite see those enemies yet, but I just killed one. Thank God. Yes, I would have been very irritated if I hadn't. Oh, hey, look at that. A fairy. Hey, look at that. A doggy. That's dead. Okay, I would try to use that fairy point, but there's a very, 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 etc. fantastic item that we can get here that requires a key fairy. And unfortunately, right now, what I want to do is use the katana because, surprisingly enough, it's very handy against them. But what I want to do is find the grail point first. After thine ascension to the tower, a foothold lies in front of the goddess statues. To proceed right, seek that which flies to the right, and to seek left, do that way too. Okay, yes, I see you. Oh, hey, look at that. I got an email. Oh, hey, look at that. I almost fell. Not only once, but twice, just in case if you missed it the first time. Oh, yeah, doing my job. Like a boss. Whoa, goodness, I thought that bat was going to knock me down and give me a very, very, very terrible repressed memory. We're almost to the top of the tower, too, so Please don't screw this up, Steve. I'm counting on you, because I am you. Oh god, I almost screwed that up because of that half-invisible jackass. Erg! I will kill you, Barracuda! Okay, let's try this again. Please don't die or fall or do anything to make you say more bad words that children should not use, but do. Especially on Xbox Live. I know what you do. There we go! Finally got the Tower of the Goddess in my holy grail of memories! And on that note, I'm going to finally end this video. And I'd love to say thank you all for watching and enduring the trials of hell with the Shemale goat, Baphomet.